nyo ba? Naalimpungatan ako ng mga 1:30 a.m. Tapos, grabe, sobrang weird talaga ng mga ingay ng mga ibon. Kung matatakotin ka, sobrang matatakot ka dun. Kasi, para silang nagsasalita. Para silang grupo ng mga ano. Basta para silang nagmamarit. Tapos, nakakatakot yung tunog. Parang, ano yung tunog? Hindi ko na maalala. Ay, hindi ko mamimik. Hindi ko magaya. Today, ang errands lang naman ay photo card para meron kaming identification dito aside from our passport. We are on our way to Rockdale Plaza again for the nth time now because sikasuhin namin ang NSW photo card. Ito yung other side ng nilalakaran namin. Normally doon kami naglalakad sa kabila. Ay, no. Doon. Ngayon, dito naman. We were not able to get our photo card. We still have to submit number one, our passport, and number two, our bank card that we haven't claimed yet. So, umuwi na lang kami. At bumili ng Tupperware at magluluto na for dinner. We are going to event 156 na. Basang-basang pa ako.
Si Mark?
Search mo, baby, Liverpool Street. Kami mo yung taga ako. Kung saan kayo mag get off. Tingin? Liverpool. Good day! Today, ang lamig. Bakit ba tayo nag-short? Oh? Asian yarn. Nag-short. Hi, okay. On our way to the train station to visit the bank and to see Tito Patrick today.
Kuya
Patrick. See you. Ah, it opens pala, love. Yung ano, yung kapehan. Ayan, oh. Di ba pag parang... Oo. Sorry. Bondi Junction, that one.
4 minutes.
Platform 2. This one.
Not 2.
Yep.
Okay.
What's that? No. Hey, we just finished our bank errands today. Hindi ata ito ipapunta sa pharmacy. So, may pinapanood akong vlogger sa, dito rin siya based sa Sydney. And his YouTube name is BizDocOZ. In his vlogs, nakikita ko na rin tong place na to. That one, may stairs na parang may paikot. Ayan. And finally, nakita ko na rin siya in person. Nakakatuwa pala, ng mga pinapanood mo dati, nakikita mo na ngayon in person. It's coming to life. Everything is coming to life now. So, ikot muna kami. Hanapin namin yung pharmacy. Sobrang lamig. Okay? See you later. Tara, lakad tayo. Sana kami ng room namin. Pero grabe, grabe yung dirt dun sa vacuum. Pero tingnan nyo, kanina walang tao. Ito yung view sa labas. Ay, ito yung view from our window dito sa room. Tingnan nyo, kanina wala dyan. Ngayon, parang PE yata ng mga baguettes. Dito tayo. Ay, hindi makita ng ayos. Dito na lang siguro. Ayan. Pii ng mga baguettes. Actually, wala naman kami gagawin. Basically, maglilinis-linis lang. I did my workshop earlier today. And tapos na din. And yeah. It's cleaning time. Ayan na ang mga sinampay. Tapos na tayo magsampay. And then, tomorrow, hopefully, ay matuyo na siya. Oh, see, very strong winds. Grabe. Ang lamig. Ang lamig-lamig. Let's go inside. Super lamig. It's Paolo cooking fried chicken. Thank you, Tito Patrick. Morning. Cold. Anong ngayon? 15 degrees. It's cold. It's 15 degrees today. And it gets colder habang nagpo-progress yung day. Actually, hindi. 15, tapos tataas siya kapag medyo afternoon na. And then kapag sundown pa, evening, ayun. Bumababa na naman ang temperatura. So, I'll see you. Depende kung may ma-share pa ako today, but it's like a rest day today. How was your first week?
Yeah.
Ano yun? Wala siyang masabi. Pagod siya magtulak ng trolley. Like, how to get around, that's one. Ano yung mga pwede namin puntahan ng stores? Like, na-compare na namin yung mga prices.
Paano magbayad?
But paano magbayad? Sa grocery. Yung parang, basta, you know, here, it's so systematic. Everything has a system. So, we're like, discovering things sa loob ng 1 week na yun. And it's been good. It's been happy. And we've been grateful sa 1 week na na-spend namin dito, of course. Above all, super grateful. You, and by the time you're watching this, I know napanood din na rin yung isang vlog about our flight from Manila to Sydney. Any video suggestions or comments or anything you want to say. Basta wag lang yung bully. You can comment on the comment section below so we can collaborate, we can some sort of interact through this platform. Also, thank you to all my subscribers sa panonood nyo ng vlogs kahit matagal ako mag-edit and publish. And thank you to the new subscribers as well. Sa mga bago dito sa channel, Here you can find a lot of travel videos from my travels before in the previous years, and another journey or another adventure naman dito sa ibang bansa. So I'll see you on my next one. Thank you very much, guys. Stay safe. Bye.